Let's see. It's been a while since I've had to do this. I think I go here.
Welcome to Cabal Vision HD. I'm Jim Johnson.
Let's look at his roster real quick.
Over to my right here is my good friend,
Ogres. One, two,
Bob Bifford.
Hi there. You've made a good choice. You're about to play the greatest game in the world!
But two are down. Cool. Alright. I get $0 in petty cash, so that's pretty good. Pretty easy to decide what to get. No extra skills, he's pretty fresh. It's a babe for his trouble.
I hope your front door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time, and nothing can come in the way of a head coach and his blood bowl. Good day, sports fans.
Oh, what's this? Budweiser. Well, some people know what's good.
The Ogres look so cool.
It's hard to imagine a more asymmetrical team than this.
Seriously?
One.
Seriously? Alright.
You can kiss my asymmetrical. I'd even say it's the most asymmetrical thing I've ever seen.
So you really don't know what that word means, do you?
See how fast are these guys? 5, 1, 2, 3. Do I want block on the line? I think I'll put a block on the line just in case. Because he's gonna outstrength me any daggum way. Oh god, no! Is there an undo? Oh crap, sorry about that, everybody. So, let's try that again. Tough go. Climb. Need to click save setup. Let's put
Jim, did you know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? What?
Well, it's a question. Sorry of what about the fans that. Are looking at.
Misclicked.
Who would you rather look at?
Thank you.
Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd on a murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form and triplicate. These players have got it so lucky.
Where do I want my dodge guy?
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim.
Computer, activate intern.
Blood on the field.
Got more than two players in the right hand. Oh, there. There we go.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it, and fast.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Let's pick up the ball. Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems.
They switch possession of the ball. Always risky.
Hand off to the old ogre, huh? Put him in the wrong spot. Is there strength? One, okay.
Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Oh. Meant to move this guy here, but I guess he couldn't have reached anyways. Can he reach? He's got to go for it too. Come on. Ah.
This is going to be decisive.
I forgot they had sidestep.
Orcs. The darker they are, the harder they hit. Big guy, trample all over him. Watch your step, man.
Let's there, go there maybe. Only if I get the POW, I guess.
He'll get an assist now. Listen.
Interesting. One, two, three, four. Let's see.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Let's see which square he took.
They don't just spend time on the bench for that. Thank you.
I want to foul him. What's his armor? Set up roll a 6. Let's not do that yet.
Because two big guys is always better than one. Less pressure on the walls. It's a good move.
Ooh. Nicely done.
Lost. If they keep doing that, we'll be in double figures by the end of the second half.
Cool, got my KO back.
Impact the game. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
No blitz.
Those players are running each other ragged. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Chuck. I stood on the line of scrimmage and I...
You can use rerolls on blitz. Nice.
Players,
I did not know that.
Sometimes the dog wins the... Not this time.
I still have to make some dodge rolls. Okay, that's not gonna matter. Just in case.
Opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Down like a sack of snotling unmentionables.
Whoa.
Come on, your hands.
Well, this there guy is the best player for the job. What could possibly go wrong?
Three, four, yeah, may as well follow.
Nice. Very nice. That player's earned their genius today.
See, we can move the ball up there. These guys will be pretty safe. I can pull in one more assist there. Ooh, okay.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
They need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Two dice there. Then we can probably get a guy up there.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
See, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, God.
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time. That was risky.
Oops. Alright.
Oh.
Need to base more snotlings.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Smash is getting wrecked this game.
Great move. These balls would struggle to dodge through that defensive line. Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Alright, we've got two guys over here. Maybe we can do something about that. Don't want to go there yet. Let's see if we can get lucky here. Oh man, I didn't see this guy.
Are they dancing or fighting?
Secure. Can the other team steal it away? One less obstacle for the ball carrier. That's good stuff.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
One less annoyance for them.
We may see that player later.
That can't go 3-4. Oh, because that's just the way it is. think I need to do anything else. Sure could use a bonehead.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Motif.
One managed to lay out an opponent of half his strength. Look at all those players sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Let's see here.
Unity is strength. Is as slippery as a meal, but not quite as cuddly.
Nice.
Look on. Intimidation is the key. One of my strengths when I was still playing.
That player is away with the fairies. Watch out.
How are you doing on stuff? So he's down four people. He's got a babe.
That player is being rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Uncle.
Ooh, did not
but
see that.
Time, no medicals.
They've left the bombs here exposed. There could be a counter strike.
Ice. Who's got it? Tough Gob. Sure could use a bonehead, man. Daggum.
Myself, I fancy a bite.
We need a scoring threat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it, sure, why not? I push this guy, then he's probably off the ball. I need to save my rolls for the pass, so 1, 2, 3, 4, that would be a quick pass. Oh.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spat.
All this focus on the ball against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
Did not make it easy.
Yeah.
Country music. No. See, can I get any of these guys off of here? Doesn't look like it. Used my dodge. Is there anything else I want to do? I don't think so. Could throw a one die block.
Another path. This isn't my bag.
I'm aware.
Oop, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. That ball moved faster than a smuggling. Hold on.
Nice!
Ooh! Must be sweet, don't you think? Oh, and an equalizer. Very, very well. Nothing is decided yet.
Oh, okay, one of them came back.
And a few of the knocked out players return to the action.
I'm tempted to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players. I could do with breaking a few necks to air out the cobwebs. This needs to be a hell of a kick.
Five, six, that's a two die, awesome. Is there anybody else? Nope, we're good.
Weather's fine, so I'm not going to talk about it again.
Loose ball is a dangerous ball. Goody.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Gemini cool, always superior skills today.
So 3, 4, no, it's just... Why is that only 4, 5? Oh, god dang it, stupid jerk. I don't want to do one die blocks right now.
Well done. They have the ball now. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splattered. Oh, I'm excited, Jim. They're dropping like flies.
why I love this game.
Much to be switching sides, I think so. Dodge. Where do I want him to go? Mark him just in case.
Any advice?
Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
That's gonna free him up. Not really. Yep, I think that's everything.
Rematch can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Oof.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
They are.
The harder they punch.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time,
no miracles.
Two, three, four, five, okay.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a
solid tactic. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
That player shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
So which way is better? Probably here? No, here. That's not good.
Whoa.
So you can blitz him off.
Not
and
a
can
wise
come
place
off.
To end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets
pushed into a crowd,
well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. In danger and carrier too.
It was shot. He's not far from the end zone.
From there, then he has to choose to either go here, which won't do it.
Oh, that looks painful.
Yeah, that's good. If you want to. Just leaving these guys on the ground so they can't get blocked.
Big guy, trample all over.
He's just moving. Probably could have run down the clock some, but
wakey wakey, one
I'm thinking I can get one more score out of this.
With one team having a three-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
God dang it. Let's go back to here. Go for it, go for it. We'll put Crasher since Bash has been getting the heck bashed out of him.
I've played on this pitch before, Jim. We lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, at any rate. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. I got it. I was a little grumpy that day.
Come on, no touchback.
The ball, but can they pick it up?
Smasher.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spot.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. Because two big guys is always better than one.
Let's see here. I should have been over one, but that's okay. Kind of want to go for it there.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Let's keep a safety back here. One, two, three, four, five, six. We'll go here.
Whoa.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Nice, very nice. Surprised he didn't base him.
Easy. Nothing to see here. He's standing there drooling.
One, two, three, four, five, six, go for it. Cool, I think that means he can't score. So don't really need these guys down here.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Might just try to huck it downfield. So I'm just gonna set these guys up like so.
Yeah, smells like a good old fashioned fight. I invite that. It paid off. Good old nothing.
Sometimes not this.
I Oh my gosh. I didn't think about that.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
So four. All right, who can pick up the ball? You can pick up the ball. Or you can pick up the ball, it doesn't really matter. Can anybody else get in for the assist? You can come over here for the assist.
It's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never
good simple. Enough.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Who wants the point? You both have two.
Not what you'd expect.
No.
What, are you asleep there?
I serve
daggers. Good game, sir.
That thing's on their way today.
Oh, thank goodness.
Well, I was entertained. What about you, Jim?
Oh, well, you rarely ask for my opinion. Well.
Oh, yeah, that's right, Jim. I forgot. I really don't care what you think.
Roll a three, got a two. Fan factor and Grubstick was MVP, leveled up. Do you validate this match? Wait. Yes. I meant to check out some of the stats of the match.
Joining a league gives you loads of new opponents to bludgeon.
You too can widen your horizons.
Let's see, statistics. Only one successful pass. Oh man, Gripstick was doing work. Remember six failures. I think he re-rolled some of those. Pretty even on distribution. Wow, a whole lot of both downs compared to skulls. There we go. Might have to think about that, but probably gonna get guard, might get mighty blow.
Our magic sponges are
might
really
get strip ball or tackle.
That's a trade secret, Jim.
We'll see how that goes, but thanks for watching, everybody. I'll talk to you later.